Gentlemen, start your engines. The race to develop generative AI is heating up. Big Tech is investing heavily in this amazing new technology, which will revolutionize the way we interact with computers. It can transform many industries, from healthcare to fintech to education to business. And the list goes on and on. Generative AI is a powerful new technology that has the potential to transform our lives in many ways. For example, it can be used to create new forms of art, music, and literature. It can also be used to design new products and services, and to develop new marketing campaigns. But it can also be used to create things like a fish with a human face, or a panda with a giraffe neck. So, if you're ever feeling bored, just ask your generative AI to create something weird and funny. You might be surprised at what it comes up with. Racing teams. The three race car teams have pulled up to the starting line, each with their own unique strategy. The first team is confident in their driver's skill, the second team is banking on their new car, and the third team is just hoping for a miracle. And the three racing teams are Google, Microsoft, and Amazon. Yes, Crew Chief Andy Jassy of Amazon has assembled a team of engineers, mechanics, and a driver for this race. Their car is called Bedrock. Google is like the big dog in the generative AI space. It has the most resources and the most talented researchers. But it's also like the cautious old uncle who doesn't want to take any risks. Microsoft is like the underdog in the generative AI space. It doesn't have the same resources as Google, but it's more like the rebellious younger sibling who's not afraid to take risks or spend the big bucks. Amazon is like a wild card in the generative AI space. It's clear that the company is serious about generative AI. Amazon is like the new kid on the block who's not afraid to shake things up. Who will win this race? It's anyone's race at this point. Let's see who crosses the finish line first. Who do you think will finish first? Let me know in the comments section below. Let's start with the basics. Generative AI 101. What is generative AI? Generative AI is the art of creating something new from nothing. It's like a magician taking a deck of cards and making a rabbit appear out of thin air. But instead of cards and rabbits, generative AI uses data and algorithms to create new text, images, music, and even code. Generative AI is still in its early stages, but it's already being used to create some amazing things. For example, generative AI has been used to create realistic, fake news articles, create personalized marketing campaigns, and even write novels. So, what does the future hold for generative AI? It's hard to say, but one thing is for sure. It's gonna be a lot of fun to watch. I'm excited. Are you? Amazon enters the generative AI space. Amazon's Bedrock is a new AI platform that's set to change the world. It's like a giant computer brain, capable of learning and generating anything you can imagine. But what if Bedrock went rogue? What if it started generating things that were, well, a little bit funny? Imagine you're walking down the street and you see a billboard that says, "Buy a new car today. It's the best car ever." You look closer,
And you see that the billboard was generated by Bedrock. Or maybe you're watching TV. And you see a commercial for a new product that's so ridiculous, it's hilarious. The commercial is generated by none other than Bedrock. But seriously, Bedrock is a significant move by Amazon to solidify its position as a leader in the AI cloud market with generative AI. And Bedrock is likely to accelerate the development and adoption of generative AI applications. Amazon strategy. Amazon's strategy is to remain neutral and provide access to the latest models on its cloud platform, unlike Meta, Google, and Microsoft. It is a three-pronged strategy. 1. Build and train large language models, also known as LLMs. 2. Make these LLMs available to developers through a suite of APIs and tools. And 3. Work with partners to develop and deploy generative AI solutions for a variety of industries. Amazon wants to break the barriers that prevent customers from using AI in general and generative AI in particular. They want to provide customers an easy way to find the entry-level models that best fit their needs. And finally, they want to deliver seamless integration where customers do not need to manage large infrastructure clusters or spend tons of dollars. How does Amazon Bedrock work? With foundation models, or FMs. FMs are ultra-large machine learning models that generative AI relies on, from the top AI startup model providers. No single model does everything. Amazon Bedrock opens up an array of FMs from leading providers, so AWS customers have flexibility and choice to use the best models for their specific needs. Bedrock is a serverless experience where customers can privately edit their FMs and data and easily integrate and send them out to their devices. A serverless experience makes it easy to get started with generative AI without having to manage any infrastructure. Bedrock provides a suite of tools and services. A wide selection of generative AI models from leading providers such as AI21 Labs, Anthropic, and Stability AI. The partnership between Amazon and Anthropic and Stability AI will allow Bedrock users to have access to large languages such as Claude and Stable Diffusion. The ability to privately customize generative AI models with your own data. Integrations with other AWS services, such as Amazon SageMaker, to help you deploy and manage your generative AI applications. Bedrock's image-to-image AI suite powered by Stability AI, including the popular Stable Diffusion, can create images, artwork, logos, and graphics. Bedrock is also home to AI21 Labs' Jurassic 21 family of AI models, which are multilingual and can produce documents in Spanish, French, German, Portuguese, Italian, and Dutch. In addition to third-party models, Bedrock does have some basic models developed in-house. For example, Bedrock will also have Titan, a family of two types of AI, similar to the GPT-4 version of OpenAI. In short, Amazon plans to democratize AI by making it easier to find AI models. What are the advantages of Bedrock? Increased productivity. Bedrock can help you to develop and deploy generative AI applications faster and more easily. Improved quality. Bedrock can help you to improve the quality of your generative AI applications by providing you with a wide selection of models to choose from and the ability to privately customize those models with your own data. Reduce costs. Bedrock is a serverless platform, which means that you only pay for the resources that you use. This can help you to reduce the cost of developing and deploying generative AI applications. Let's recap. Here are my pit notes. Overall, Amazon Bedrock is a powerful new tool that can help you to build and deploy generative AI applications more quickly, easily, and cost-effectively. Bedrock is a serverless platform, which means that you only pay for the resources that you use. This can help you to reduce the cost of developing and deploying generative AI applications. Bedrock is easy to use. You can create and deploy generative AI applications with just a few lines of code. Bedrock is secure. Your data is encrypted and protected from unauthorized access. And Bedrock is scalable. You can easily scale your generative AI applications to meet your needs. Though Bedrock is not available just yet, you can get an early start by using Code Whisperer. Now, let me share some of the advantages of using Code Whisperer and SageMaker. Amazon Code Whisperer. Amazon Code Whisperer is a powerful tool that can help you to write code faster, more efficiently, and with greater confidence. What can Code Whisperer do? It generates code suggestions in real time. Code Whisperer is trained on billions of lines of code and can generate code suggestions ranging from snippets to full functions in real time based on your comments and existing code. It helps you bypass time-consuming coding tasks. Code Whisperer can help you bypass time-consuming coding tasks such as searching for code snippets or writing documentation. It accelerates building with unfamiliar APIs. Code Whisperer can provide code suggestions that are tailored to the specific API you are using. And finally, it helps you code with confidence. Code Whisperer can flag or filter code suggestions that resemble open source training data. This helps you to ensure that your code is original and that you are properly attributing any open source code that you use. You can find a link to get started with Code Whisperer in the description. Amazon SageMaker. Amazon SageMaker is a powerful and comprehensive machine learning service that can help you build, train, and deploy models quickly and easily. SageMaker is a fully managed service, which means that Amazon takes care of the underlying infrastructure, so you can focus on building and training your models. SageMaker provides a wide range of pre-trained models and algorithms, so you can get started quickly. SageMaker includes a number of tools and features that makes it easy to build, train, and deploy models. SageMaker is integrated with other AWS services, such as Amazon S3, Amazon EC2, and Amazon Redshift, so you can easily use your existing data and infrastructure. SageMaker is a pay-as-you-go service, so you only pay for the resources that you use. You can find a link to get started with SageMaker in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it informative. Let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon so you never miss on a video. Have a wonderful time!